Old school nigga, born in 93, but I'm old school nigga. Still prefer them Phillies over Swishers. Still drinking Kool-Aid straight.
Hello?
Out the picture.
Hey, it's Big Mike.
Yes, me.
Hey, yo, it's your cousin.
Oh, what up, cuz?
Hey, yo, nothing. Hey, yo, what you doing, man?
Nothing, just in the studio mixing, mastering a few things. What's up?
Right. Hey, yo, we was just wondering, man. When was the next time we was gonna see you, man?
Man, you'll see me tomorrow. I'm going to the cookout, the family reunion.
Oh, for real, you going to that, cuz?
Yeah, I'm going to that.
Oh, all right, I see you there.
All right, I see you tomorrow. One.
Far away, doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door.
I'm going in, better look out. Good weather means summertime cookouts. The children playing cause school finally be out. And my cousins locked down, finally get out. Raise your bottles. You know we be getting it bumping like potholes. Live DJs with a band that's live, yo. And little kids with bigger afros than Rollo. That's how we do where I come from. We y'all fam cuz, so put away the gun. Cuz we party till the morning come. So there's grilled chicken blunts with the loved ones. We'll forever be family. Going against this type of army is insanity. I love my family, my nigga all family. Yeah, we y'all family, family, family. Good weather, good times, bring the joy out. Let's get together, all we need is a cookout. Gather round, grab a drink, bring the joy out. It's obvious, all we need is a cookout. Good weather, good times, bring the joy out. Let's get together, all we need is a cookout. Gather round, grab a drink, bring the joy out. It's obvious, all we need is a cookout. Cookout, all we need is a cookout. All we need is a cookout, cookout. All we need is a cookout. All we need is a cookout.
I admit that I'm often vexed at the behavior of my own people. Yeah, vexed is a good word. You do what you can to help black folks, and they make you wonder why you even bother. But they're our people, and we gotta love them regardless.